Hello, this is Jose Romero with the IT department at Temecula Valley Unified School District. And this tutorial can show a student how to export data and documents from their district-provided Google account. This can be particularly useful for seniors, graduating seniors, after they leave our district. Typically, a student account remains active 90 days after their last day of enrollment. So, for example, at the end of the school year, the day after the last day of school, students can log on and export their information and documents. You're going to open your browser and go to google.com/takeout. If you're not already logged in to your Google account, you're going to be prompted for a login. And you're going to be taken to the archive export section, which is Google Takeout. So you can select all of them, or you can select individual apps and services. In this case, and in your case, you may just want to select all of them and export everything. So once you're done, you scroll to the bottom of the screen and you click Next, and then you're prompted for the format of the export. The most common one is a zip archive, a zip file. There's a couple other formats that, if your computer requires it or if you're familiar with these formats, you can export in those types of archives. But for now and for most users, a zip file will be sufficient. And then you have an option on how you want to access that archive. Now, you can add it to your drive or a Dropbox or a OneDrive folder, but here's the problem. Google Apps for Education, your account for our district, has unlimited storage. Most services like Google Drive, personal Google Drive, Dropbox, or OneDrive have a size limitation. For example, Google personal accounts have a 15 gigabyte size limitation. So that's why we want to export these, because you may have a lot more than 15 gigabytes that you want to have access to. So in this case, we're going to select send download link via email. And then you click create archive. Now, depending on how much stuff you have in your Google applications and services, this may take a while. All right, so our export is done. So if you stayed on this page and waited patiently, you will see that now I have a download button. But you will also receive an email confirming that your export has been completed. So in this case, it's a fairly small file. But again, remember, depending on how much you have on your Google Drive and other applications, this may be a very large file. So that's why we can't take this and export it or send it to your personal account. So we can then click download on this. Now, I am on a Mac. By the way, you'll be prompted just for security purposes to re-enter your password. So I am on a Mac. So by default, this is going to take my file and download it to the downloads folder. We can now go to our download folder. And here's the file that we just created right now. It's a zip file. I'm going to move it over to the desktop so that we can have easy access to it. Double click on it, and it expands the file. And if you double click on that folder, now you have a folder for each one of the services and apps that we selected to export data from. So for example, if you go to Google Drive, you're going to see that you have whatever files, folders, and documents you had in your Google Drive, calendar information as well. So now you have access to everything in your portfolio from your TVUSD provided Gmail account and Google Apps account. I hope you found this tutorial helpful.